can't do that. You'd fall to pieces. Your hand is hollow, isn't it?